Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
I read the book Be Here Now by Ram Dass, and it inspired me to trip and look for the white light. And I saw the white light. I had never even thought of looking for the white light, and I wasn't leading a spiritual life, but everything seemed unified and interconnected. All beings and things were unified by this light that ran through everything, inanimate and animate. All things were connected. None of my friends were having a spiritual experience, so I felt very isolated by that experience until I met Alex, who was the first person, and that was years later, who actually had a psychedelic experience and talked to me about the sacredness of it and the spiritual experience that was an opening for him. So that was a profound connection with Alex, and that was the beginning of our relationship.
June 3rd, 1976, where he'd taken a massive dose of LSD and entered into an infinite vista of toroidal fountains and drains of light. And it seemed like every being in the universe was one of these balls of light, kind of like a cell in the body of God. It seemed like this was what was really real behind the veil of the material world. Was all made of love. The light was love, and it connected us all.
In every facet, you can see the reflection of every other facet. So it's basically an infinite net of reflection that comes out of the psychedelic experience.
It all starts with drawing, you know, and, well, really starts with altering your consciousness so that you have a vision, in some sense. Because consciousness is the ultimate medium. What you're trying to do as an artist is to have an experience that is worth sharing and then download it into another person's consciousness. I think we are a continuum of consciousness. Everything, everyone, everywhere, every when, you know, we're a continuum of God selves, and whether we recognize it or not is our own, like, stage on the path. So, I am you. You are me, really. We are sacred mirrors.
Chaos theory talks a lot about patterns in nature. So you see, like, if you're watching a stream and it goes around rocks, there's chaos to that, but there's an incredible order to it. And when you're doing psychedelics, you experience the blending of these polarities. You know, the chaos and order becomes one. You see the pattern in nature. And even though it's called chaos, it's all made of the same thing. That's what I express in my work. The chaos in my work is made of the same material that the order is made of. It's all made up of particles and waves, or particles and systems, cells and systems. You know, it makes up chaos and it makes up order. So chaos really is order. It's like a different kind of order. And when you do psychedelics, you resolve these polarities. You resolve all polarities.
Chapel of Sacred Mirrors was based on a vision that Allison and I had back in 1985. And it finally came to fruition in 2004. We opened our doors in New York City, in Chelsea, and for 5 years it was a nexus for visionary culture in Manhattan. In 2009, we moved up to the Hudson Valley to build a temple. And this is an experiment in art and spirit and community.
It's a great honor to be able to provide a container for creative uplifting. People here find love. They have a place where they can go with their hungry soul, just to feel connected with other people who are good-spirited and have good intentions. It raises your entire being to a higher level of expectation of yourself.
We traveled to arenas and festivals across the world to share with friends the value of creating an enduring sacred site and to declare our commitment to building a sanctuary of visionary art.
We studied sacred sites and spoke with spiritual community builders across 5 continents.
In 2014, the town planners approved the building of Entheon, transforming a 3-story carriage house into a stunning 12,000 square foot exhibition of the finest original works of visionary art.
Entheon, Sanctuary of Visionary Art, exhibits works pointing to the sacredness of all life and a future planetary civilization. Entheon offers a gathering place, honoring all traditions that bring people closer to the divine. The Cosm Permanent Collection and the annually rotating exhibition of original works by accomplished masters of visionary art will celebrate the mystical experience, humanity's touchstone to spirit. Entheon is a legacy gift from the Love Tribe to the global family for contemplation, ceremonies, and spiritual creative programs.
Art is an echo of the creative force that birthed the galaxies. Creativity is the way that the cosmos evolves and communicates with itself. The great uplifting of humanity beyond its self-destruction is the redemptive mission of art.